Perfect Chamaerops on Salt Spring Island. Chamaerops humilis. God, I remember when they planted that thing. I remember when it came in. Isn't that a beauty? It's just a beautiful area. Good palm growing area in Canada. Isn't that amazing? There used to be some cordyline trees there, but the other gardener cut them down. I just noticed a trachea they cut down too, over by those two, but there's a Mediterranean fan palm, flawless, not even flinched. Didn't even flinch an inch by the cold weather we had in December. The joys of Zone 9A gardening in the north, right there, Southern Gulf Islands. Thanks for watching. Cheers.